pursued my BTech in Medha Institute of Science and Technology for Women in Khammam. And I want to describe about my interview section and what is the thing I had faced after completion of BTech. How I got confused and how I covered all those things. I want to describe the thing. The thing is, after completion of BTech, I really got confused about what to do, what the next step I should take. I really got confused what in which institute and which what course I had to take. I'm really unknown of that. But by the God grace, Q-Spedal Drive has came to my hometown and I got selected. So the confusion got up to the end. So I was really afraid of this thing, because this is a free institute, free training. Yeah, I was really afraid of, because it's a free training, how would be the training session, is they take care of us or not. This is the main thing I had, I was facing at those times. I was thinking about, shall I go to this institute or not. I'm really in that thing. Then afterwards, by the God's grace, I take a clear decision that I shall try once what happens. So I just get into this institute, and after getting into this institute, all the doubts get rid of my mind, and I thought that the decision taken by me is really absolutely correct, and it's really, because I did not thought of being placed as soon as possible. I did not thought of the thing is, I'm the one who got placed in EA, Electronic Arts, the gaming company. About the Q-Spedal Institute, I want to say it's really the best one, and the faculty are really awesome, and their explanation is really very good. I did not listen these type of lectures, how they thought. They make the environment as if it is a real one. It doesn't get any bored in the sessions, in the class sessions. Still, I was presently working in the company, but I really miss the classes. So this much affection is there for me, because the classes are really very good, and the explanation is too good. And the Q-Spedal Institute is the one which is planning everything in a nice manner. They are placing the student only in the testing side or else on the developing side. These are the two best positions in the software, I feel. Another thing, I got my interview session in the EA. First one is the written test. In the written test, I had faced there are five sessions, essay writing, and the verbal, English, and logical reasoning, and the aptitude, and the gaming part also. So after this round, I had get into the second round. Then the second round is completely about the technical round. They asked about the resume and also the manual testing, all the basic, not basic, they had got into the depth also. The Harsha sir has taught us very well. I given all the answers, and about all the manual testing, max all the topics he has covered in the second round. And after clearing the second round, I went to the third round, that is HR round. In the HR round, some aptitude and logical questions they asked, and about company. That's it, and I had cleared and got placed. I'm really happy. I'm really thankful to my God, who has given this institute as one of the who has made me to get into this institute and also get placed. I'm really thankful to the Q-Spedal Institute, which has given me these many opportunities, and I'm really thankful to them. And the faculty teaching is very nice, and once the thought is get stuck into the mind, and it never comes out, I feel, because why I'm saying this one is that I'm having a reason also, because when I faced the second round, it's a gaming company, so I was really focusing only on the gaming knowledge. So I collected the data from the internet, more things about the gaming only. I just keep the manual testing book aside. So I'm not, I just doesn't touch that manual testing book. Only I just get the knowledge from the net about the gaming developers, publishers, all those things, and I directly went to the second round. And the good thing is, they asked completely about the testing only, just some part about the gaming. So I given all the answers because of their teaching only, I feel, and I say, because once they teach, once we listen, it gets stuck into the mind, it never comes. So revision is also not necessary, I feel. So this is the thing I want to say. And for you people, it's one thing I want to say is have a positive attitude and have a hardworking nature. That's two things are really nice, and if you are having these two things, the success will be in your hands in no time, I feel. All the best for all of you. Thank you.